Okay, our little journey for the day. July 12th, 2018. Nice warm summer day here in Tennessee. Traveling from New Tazewell to Hatfield's Knob in Campbell County. North on Highway 33 right here. Switch from Tazewell, or from New Tazewell to Tazewell. If anybody ever wondered what split up the towns, it was the railroad. Tazewell didn't want it, New Tazewell did, so they just branched out on their own. Day, a lot of bikes out. Five going south and one going north, so gotta watch out for them. Through that last red light, it turned into North 25E. And up through Tazewell here. I got to start to say there is a pretty warm summer days in the 80. We're heading to Hatfield's Knob over in Campbell County. Let's see if we can photograph some elk while we're over there. Pretty a little amazing sight. Love to hear them bugle. Rock over a lake or something. that's just my own personal opinion. Everybody is to their own. A lot of people might say going back in the middle of nowhere by yourself ain't the smartest thing in the world, and I agree with that. But we got... drive my truck and I'm gonna go back and adjust all the mirrors and stuff. But I'm making sure nobody's around me when I do. We're entering the city of Harrogate now. Surprised to see you got the big firework tent up. It's after the 4th. Come to this light, we'll be turning left. May be able to see some of LMU over there. Lincoln Memorial University. Seems like every time I come over there, there's another building up. Snakes. Gotta be alert. 7, I don't remember. But they got to introduce an elk back into Tennessee. Elk hadn't been in Tennessee for over 100 years. It was killed out, destroyed. They've been attempting to bring the elk herd back. drive, you know, unless you're over in the slopes, I guess. driving down the road. Got through here one day, and right here to my right, where this log place is, that there was a camel standing there. No, I hadn't been drinking nothing that day either. Motorcycle we just passed way too close to the vehicle in front of them. Somebody been tailgating going down this way, walking past somebody, had to wait for that truck to get by, then slung out here to hit the guy on the motorcycle. So, like I said, you gotta pay attention. You know, it's a long, straight road. City limits now. too far down my father. Said we're heading northbound on 25W. When you come in full solid, it ain't too far. Run into trouble, it's a little time for help to get to you, so you gotta be on your toes. Give me a dazzling mountain road in today. yourself note. If you're by yourself, going out and doing this by yourself, always wear a bright colored shirt, pants. Most animals are colorblind, they won't even notice. All this is white and black anyway. I've got on a bright white shirt, my rescue squad shirt today. White with green letters. Wear something bright, and they do have to come and look for you. Help me in terror. make it up through here in a car. Pickup trucks are better built for it. The suspension stuff just have to take the time. This is a mining area. Where you get so far up here. Hurt nothing, but I don't want to get hurt either.